GNAT Project Manager, Part 9, Limited With Relationship. Generally speaking, a cyclic dependency represents a violation of good design principles. Nevertheless, there are cases when a cyclic dependency can be justified. To deal with such cases, the GNAT Project Manager provides the limited with form of project import. The four components in Module A are related to each other as shown in the project dependency diagram produced by GPS, the GNAT Programming Studio. Note the indirect cyclic dependency between AO1 and AO2, where AO2 imports AO1 and AO1 imports AO2 via AO3. If the project AO3 used with AO2 instead of limited with AO2 as the import clause, then the GNAT Project Manager would reject this arrangement of components with a cyclic dependency error message. However, because of the limited with relationship, Module A is able to build and run. In some legacy applications, many cyclic dependencies cannot be justified, but they exist nevertheless, and in some convoluted way, the application works. In order to use the GNAT development environment with such a code base, the limited with relationship may be judiciously applied to deal with certain pathological cases. Note, however, that the use of limited with places constraints on a project file. For example, AO3 is not allowed to reference attributes in AO2 using the tick operator, nor is it possible to rename AO2 packages, hence the word limited. This is the end of part 9.